when the hand of cold December dancing river chills till the water's dance is ended and its crystal song is still. When the holly berry glisten in the high crown of the hill, and the hare comes like a shadow with his pelt as white as snow. From the burrow in the hillside and the comfort of his lair, beneath a sky of frozen moonlight comes the quick and silent hare. He will seek the tender grasses that lie asleep beneath the snow. He will take them to his nestlings, lying warm and safe at home. From his home within his village, the huntsman comes with deadly eye, seeking fresh meat for his hearth fire, where his shot and powder will try. Where the holly-crested oak tree spreads its branches in the sky, his eye falls upon the white hare whose midnight search is nigh. There are chestnuts in the embers, there is pudding in the pot, and the good wife tends the kettle where the stew is boiling hot. On the mantel rests the holly that was taken from the oak, and on the door there hangs a pelt from a hare.